About 20 years ago, a nationwide notion felt that minorities needed to have more of a voice in the newsroom.
We thought about what can we do about that here in Fayetteville. And so we created a program of outreach to high school students to try to get students interested in journalism and interested in the University of Arkansas.
One of those students was Bentonville High School graduate Wendy Echeverria.
When I was in high school, I honestly didn't have any money for college, and I didn't think I was going to go to college.
But then she heard about the Lemke Journalism Project.
I started the program when I was a senior in high school. I was recruited by an editor of the Prensa Libre, so it's a Spanish newspaper. So I decided to do the program, and after that I just fell in love with it and decided to come to the U of A. But I couldn't financially come at first, so I went to Nwacc.
That's when the Lemke Journalism Project granted Echeverria a scholarship to pursue her journalistic career at the U of A.
Because of the program, I decided to start my journalism career, and I decided to major in journalism, so it was a big push for me.
Now 22, Echeverria's work in the Lemke Journalism Department landed her an internship with the national network.
I am going to Dateline this summer, and I'm super excited, very nervous because I've never been in New York.
I'm leaving in less than 2 weeks, and I'm freaking out.
Jenna Shelton says the faculty of the Lemke Journalism Department is preparing students for real-world jobs at top levels and has no doubt Wendy will do well.
I am 100% confident that Wendy is ready for this job and that she is going to do a terrific, terrific work.
Just like Shelton, Echeverria also credits her preparation to the faculty.
I really believe that the mentors of the Lemke Journalism Project, they really do direct you to go to these opportunities and to just take them.